we went underground, it struck me that my city was now a foreign and hostile place. I felt safe here, in the darkness of the metro. More so when Bourbon claimed to have friends at Dry Station.
Listen carefully. The bandits control this station. We need to move quietly and take a look around. If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here. I remember this crate. Let's just... Shit, I can't fit. Okay, you just stay here. First in. We're good.
Hold it! Who are you? Hey, give me some light.
It's Bourbon the Huckster.
Look who's talking. Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
The boss? But of course. Then to the boss it is. Where else would you like to go?
Okay, that's enough. Or else we'll have to drag him.
Move it. We'll finish this later.
Move it.
Who's there? Look for
hey.
It.
What the? Looks like there's... Seems like someone... No.
Stay cool, comrades.
Thank you. Did you see the guy they got just now?
No. Who was it?
Bourbon.
Damn, I can't believe it. Where did he get the balls?
That asshole Bourbon thought he'd just have a drink with the boss and everything's cool. Well, if it was the old boss, maybe.
No shit. The new Pops is a real gr- Charge against Bourbon. I'll be surprised if that lying drunk lives till morning.
Would the new Pops torture the guy?
He might, but that's a lot of effort. Probably just shoot him in the head.
Good riddance, I say. Thank you.
Just you wait. Small? Hey, you, Beach, come out. Got to talk to you.
Keep it down, will you?
So how's it going?
Nothing so far.
The Beach is scared.
Anybody see him?
You're not getting away.
Not here.
Pretty soon.
Beach should be gone.
Stay cool, comrades.
How about here?
For the beach.
Look for the bitch. Stay sharp, though.
Oh, he's right here!
You're not getting away!
What did you bring with you, bastard?
Answer, suka, or I will shut you up! What? Here is a poison! Why not? Hypocrite Bourbon, who?
Artyom!
Who the fuck is...
You can keep your weapon down, young man. A sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him.
My name is Khan.
Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed. I'm going back to Cursed. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic. If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then by all means, stay. A wise decision. Khan's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Khan assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death.